Jordan saying that negative interest rates are indispensable in capping an overvalued currency, while and his colleague Matchler argued that there would be heavy consequences of an even stronger franc for the Swiss economy and pension funds. The franc's strength against the euro, which is a good proxy of the broader trade-weighted value of the Swiss currency, evidently remains an ongoing concern for Swiss policymakers.